Everybody stick behind me.
I want to talk to somebody in charge.
You are not fooling anybody when you say that what happened was a natural disaster.
You're lying.
It was not an earthquake. It wasn't a typhoon.
Because what's really happening is that you're hiding something out there. And it is going to send us back to the Stone Age!
God help us all.
In 1954, we awakened something.
Well, there's nuclear tests in the Pacific. Not tests.
They were trying to kill it.
You have no idea what's coming.
Can you kill it?
Of man is thinking nature is in our control. And not the other way around.
Legendary outlaw? Forget it.
We arrested these five on Xandar. Check out the rap sheets.
Drax, aka the Destroyer. Since his wife and family were killed, he's been on a rampage across the galaxy in a search for vengeance. Gamora, soldier, assassin, wanted on over a dozen counts of murder. Rocket, wanted on over 50 charges of vehicular theft and escape from lockup.
What the hell?
Groot. He's been traveling recently as Rocket's personal houseplant slash muscle.
Peter Jason Quill. He's also known as Star-Lord.
Who calls him that?
Himself, mostly. He's wanted largely on charges of minor assault, public intoxication, and fraud.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know how this machine worked. Hey, that's mine.
You son of a...
Hey, take those headphones off right now! Call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
Hooked on a feeling.
You're the perfect Hunter machine. Fearless. Relentless. You've been searching for one thing your whole life. And she's down there.
Make sure this is the right one.
It's her.
Good. Kill her.
Who are you?
I'm here to help you.
It can be difficult for people from underdeveloped worlds to hear that their planet is not the only inhabited planet.
Your Majesty, Kane was the best soldier I ever went into battle with.
If she's what you say she is, we're not getting off this planet without a fight.
Your Earth is a very small part of a very large industry.
I feel I have you at somewhat of a disadvantage.
Is that because you kidnapped me?
Some lives will always matter more than others.
Bring it up! All the way!
Dad, you can't keep spending money on junk.
I can break it down, strip it for parts. This stuff is what's gonna put you through college.
Something in here needs to make this family some money.
Come on, you old wreck. Judgment Day.
What the hell happened to you?
Look, it's not normal steel! I don't think it's a truck at all. I think we just found a transformer.
Dad!
I'm gonna ask you this once. Where is Optimus Prime?
You know, we got a rule about messing with people from Texas.
Begun. The age of the Transformers is over.
Don't you get it? We don't need you anymore.
I'm doing my laundry.
Last time you did it, you turned everything blue and red.
Because I was washing the American flag, my flag.
No one washes a flag.
Not anymore.
No one washes a flag.
All right, laundry sheriff.
You know what it is I love about being Spider-Man?
Everything. Heads up, watch out. You okay?
It's Spider-Man.
Yeah, I know. Costume gives it away, huh, Max?
How do you know my name?
Your badge. Oscorp.
Nobody knows my name. I'm a nobody.
Hey, lick that.
You're my eyes and ears out here.
Yes.
Stay out there.
That must be pretty cool, huh? To have the whole world see you like this.
the amazing Spider-Man. I wish I was like him.
I like to think Spider-Man gives people hope.
I wish I was like him.
Fine, I'll do it myself.
What's your name again? Oh, I do. I know it. Don't tell me.
It's Max.
Is it Max?
Yes. How could you forget me? You lied to me.
No, I'm trying to help you. Let me help you.
Peter Parker.
Harry Osborn.
You're going to want to see this.
Oscorp.
And you.
Under surveillance.
Why?
Isn't that the question of the day?
We have plans for you, Peter Parker.
What is all this?
The future.
We literally can change the world.
Let's go catch a spider.
Nothing is what I thought it was.
This is bigger than you, Peter.
You wanted to be the hero. Now you gotta pay the price.
What happened to your face? It's filthy.
I was cleaning the chimney.
We have no chimney.
What? Oh, hey, look, it's the ice. Why is it so big?
So it doesn't melt. It's actually really interesting how they do it. It's this one company out in Boston that...
Ah! Ah! That went south so fast! Ah!
The American West is a terrible place in time. Everything out here that's not you wants to kill you. Angry drunk people, hungry animals, outlaws. Oh, the doctor.
I couldn't save her.
She had a splinter. Doc, what the hell were you supposed to do?
I would like to welcome a new member to our community.
Welcome to our awesome town.
What's with this fair?
Every year people die.
Really?
Everybody hold still.
People die at the fair.
People die at the fair.
Somebody in this town is going to die.
Please don't shoot us on sex night.
You beat this guy at a gunfight, you're gonna be a real hero.
He's the most vicious gunfighter in the territory.
I'm gonna teach you how to shoot.
I gotta get a running start.
Dude, you really shouldn't drink and horse.
Ah! Aim up.
Get ready, I'm about to shoot a full load at your cans.
Shut up.
Hey! Oh, no, I didn't!
You've never seen one?
No, I feel like I should have a piece of cake or something.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
I know you're here, Stark. Nakla, henaza imeko.
Ahahatena ashte. Mila kunis, mila kunis.
Tajos, nakla.
Cha-cha, tanjo.
Ashte.
Wow, you look amazing.
I really love that the most alluring fashion today is to simulate a fat ass.
If I was a black guy, this is the meanest trick you could play on me.
A million ways to die in the West.
Maybe the frontier is not so bad after all.
Hey, it's a sweet young couple. Can I interest you folks in a miracle cure?
Holy sh!
What I am about to tell you sounds crazy. But you have to listen to me. Your very lives depend on it.
This is not the end.
You see, this isn't the first time. Now, we've had this conversation. What day is it?
Judgment Day. You just came in with the fresh recruits.
This is not the end.
The invasion will fail, along with every soldier you are sending. We lose everything.
Come find me when you wake up.
You do know what's happening to me.
What happened to you happened to me. You hijacked their power. I need your help.
With what exactly?
Winning the war. We can do this. Just come here every day and I'll train you.
This is not.
No matter what I do, this is as far as you go.
Why does it matter what happens to me?
Soldier.
Of course you're not. You're a weapon.
We've been through hell together. We spent 4 years, 4 years, fighting that virus and then another 4 fighting each other. It was chaos. But you all know what we're up against.
I need to speak to Caesar.
You to know, it's not just about power, it's about giving us the hope to rebuild and reclaim the world we lost.
Light. And a third made of fire.
They've been around for a long time. And some of them want the world back.
Some people believe if you talk about the djinn, that will come to you.
Weird stuff is happening to us, Mom. I don't know if it's a prank
whether or not to believe these guys.
Come here.
They come generation after generation, looking for the prophesied one.
Oh my God. Something's coming.
Tell me your name?
I can't remember anything.
Who put us here? We don't know.
What's out there?
The maze. Every morning when those doors open, the runners look for a way out. And no one has ever survived a night in the maze.
What happens to them? We don't belong here. I think it's time we find out what we're really up against.
Everything started changing the moment you showed up.
It's a girl.
Thomas.
Why are we different?
What if we were sent here for a reason?
You're not like the others. You're curious. But if you want to stay here, I need to know that you're gonna follow the rules.
Evil in this world. Hatred and revenge.
Please welcome my partner in science and in life, Dr. Will Castor.
The path to building superintelligence requires us to unlock
the most fundamental secrets of the universe. Imagine a machine with a full range of human emotion. Its analytical power will be greater than the collective intelligence of every person in the history of the world. Some scientists refer to this as the singularity.
Professor?
I call it transcendence.
A series of attacks conducted by a radical anti-tech group known as Rift.
They hit AI labs all over the country.
We lost decades of research and development.
It's radiation poisoning. The bullet must have been laced with it. The effect is irreversible.
Will's body is dying, but his mind is a pattern of electrical signals. We can upload his consciousness. We can save him.
Not like this.
Assuming that this works, if we missed anything, a thought, a childhood memory, how will you know who you're dealing with?
Evelyn.
Will, my God.
I can't feel anything.
I'm here.
You need to get me online. I need more power.
It may be intelligent, it may even be sentient. This is not Will.
Shut it down.
Shut it down? It's him!
Your friends crossed the line. They don't know the danger.
This is astounding.
So how do we fight it?
You can't. An AI is like any intelligence. It has needs.
The real Will died.
It'll start to evolve.
Where's the machine?
To influence. Perhaps the entire world.
Where are you going?
Everywhere.
From great suffering, great pain, came a solution. Communities, where disorder became harmony.
The way things look and the way things are very different.
What do you think would happen if you skipped your morning injection?
I cannot prepare you for what's going to happen.
There's something missing from our lives. Something that has been stolen.
When people have the freedom to choose, they choose wrong.
Thank you.
not yet.
Bandits, 12 o'clock!
Someone get to the top turret now!
Motion to your wingman. Get them in as tight as they can.
Here they come!
Watch that slider come to the command box.
Can you tell me your name?
Nicholas Eastman.
Are you from Earth?
Yes, I'm from Earth.
What I'm about to tell you, Nick, you may find a bit disturbing. Due to circumstances surrounding your condition, I'm afraid that our information is extremely limited.
You mean my condition? Wait, what's my condition?
Call for me the first time you encountered the signal.
The what?
We're not 100% certain about what we're dealing with here.
What are you gonna tell me?
I need to protect myself.
From what?
Our whole lives we've been nobodies, invisible, the good kids. Well, not anymore.
What are you doing?
A couple of seconds ago, our phones went crazy. Whoa, it buffed. Did you see that? It's a map. We don't know where it goes. Somewhere out in the desert.
It's 20 miles away. We're not gonna go.
Cameras are gonna be on nonstop. Don't tell anyone. Munch, don't you bail out on us now.
I'll go. But only under one condition.
No, give it!
I never understood why people like the outdoors.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Whatever that is, the map goes to it.
We should follow the map.
What was that?
I don't know.
What was that?
There's something in there.
Whoa, hold on.
What is that?
Did you see that just now?
Are those eyes?
Watch this, just beep. Echo.
What?
That's what we should call it. This is amazing.
Is it amazing? Because I think it's scary as balls.
You understood us.
20 questions with an alien.
Are you from space?
Do you eat humans?
Oh, are you trying to get home?
Will you show us where you live? Guys?
Who are they?
Let it go.
What was that?
Get down.
Someone's coming. We should go.
No, right behind us.
We gotta go. Let's go. If those dudes are looking for Echo, they're looking for us.
I didn't mean for all this to happen.
Something's gonna go crazy again. Get ready.
You have to speak.
Echo, we need your help.
This is not just about us anymore.
Go!
It's about other people now.
This is my final message. I love you guys.
We're all he's got.
shop? Toothless. It'll be fine. Ready?
I'm sending all of you on a mandatory leadership wilderness retreat.
My name is Storm. Storm Rothschild.
I will teach you teamwork, leadership.
And if we're not too careful, we may have a little fun.
You must have big rocks between your legs.
Jesus, get low and pilot.
We're all gonna die.
Welcome to Big Mama Nature's house.
Every Asian kid needs to learn how to play the violin, Mom! I wanted to learn how to play baseball!
Slug in! There's a war!
Oh my God, did that lunatic set explosives?
All right, say that again!
Go!
How are we gonna get home, Storm? Our pilot's dead.
Eventually, someone's gonna have to decide which of us gets eaten first.
What?
Javier's the fattest, so he deserves to die. I'm sorry if that's not PC.
Anyone who wants to get serious about getting off this island, you come with me. And the rest of you, you can just keep eating and drinking, just having unprotected sex all the time.
I don't think he gave the greatest pitch in the world, but I'm with him.
What are the chances of a dangerous animal in this island? Zero. So just come.
Father said that one day, if man continued in his ways, the Creator would annihilate this world.
Can it not be averted?
He speaks to you. You must trust that he speaks in a way that you can understand.
I saw water. Death by water. And I saw new life.
A great flood is coming. We build a vessel to survive the storm.
We build an ark. You want?
You don't know your king.
There isn't anything for you here.
I have men at my back, and you stand alone and defy me.
I'm not alone. It begins. They come. They will be desperate, and there will be many.
Take the ark!
I see how hard this was for you.
Remember, Noah, he chose you for a reason.
Is this the end of everything?
Beginning.
everything.
This is an important job. There's no room for mistakes. The client is after something extremely rare. You're to bring back biological samples. Blood, skin, hair, organs.
I'm Martin David from the university.
Where's your father?
Gone away, up there.
You're looking for something most believe is extinct. The rarest, most elusive creature on the planet.
No, they don't exist.
My dad saw one last summer. It's a secret.
He went missing last summer. Search and rescue was out for 2 weeks. Not a trace.
National Parks found a footprint.
I'd like to go on alone. First.
What do you think happened to Jerry Armstrong?
Slipped, broke a leg, froze, starved.
Jerry thought that somebody was following him.
Hands by your side, palms up.
Was someone paying you to follow me?
You said to call if there was any problems. Well, it's becoming a problem.
They send someone to replace me.
They'll send someone to replace him, and they'll keep on sending people until they get what they want!